Stephen Hawking once said, "It will be difficult enough to avoid disaster on planet Earth in the next 100 years, let alone 1,000 or 1,000,000. The human race probably shouldn't leave all of its eggs in one basket or one planet." Hence, the geologists have been studying the environmental impacts on the surface of planets to get a better understanding of the history of our solar system and to find out where we came from and what lies ahead for the future of our race. But because it is too costly and dangerous to send humans to other planets, instead we have been deploying rovers. One of the biggest robotic challenges that these rovers face is the communication delays caused by the long distance between the planets. For instance, it takes about 30 minutes for a message to travel from Earth to Mars and vice versa, and this significantly delays the mission. This is where my research comes into play. At Carleton University, we've been involved in the development of the next generation of rovers. The focus of my research has been to design an autonomous visual raw classification system and to train the rover to think like a geologist. So just like the Terminator's character in the movie, as the rover is zeroing in on its target, it starts extracting rock textural information like tonality, contrast, and surface roughness, and can estimate the probability of detecting a specific type of rock in its surroundings. The next generation of rovers are able to scout their surroundings and analyze samples on their own, allowing the mission control and the crew to focus on more complex studies. So here's to hoping that we can avoid dropping that basket of eggs until we've had a chance to increase our survivability.